A gang of thieves have crashed a 4x4 into the front door of a Chanel boutique in central Paris. The three suspects made off with purses worth several thousand pounds, but not before they torched the car and escaped on scooters. The Chanel shop on Avenue Montaigne is along a street with several haute couture brands. The shop's glass door entrance was broken and burnt debris littered the paths. Police have now retrieved the vehicle and taken it away for analysis. A similar break-in took place in a Chanel boutique in the South Kensington neighbourhood of London last January when a car crashed into the front of a shop, allowing burglars to enter. There has been a series of high-profile robberies on luxury stores in central Paris in recent years, often targeting prestigious jewellery or watch boutiques at some of Paris's most exclusive addresses.